Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
German engineer and automobile manufacturer who produced the first high-speed internal combustion engine, 1834 to 1900. Gottlieb Daimler.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.